Rachel Hansen does.
Movies. You love movies. Let's get you up here.
Oh.
What's your name? Misty. Hi. Everybody say hi, Misty.
Hi, Misty.
Everybody say hi, Misty.
Hi,
hi
Misty.
Hi, Misty.
Do stop, Misty.
Come with me.
Take her.
It's
going to
be fun.
Oh,
what are you doing? So now that Misty is in our soundproof room, and I say soundproof because it's not really soundproof, so we're going to keep our voices down. Can I get an epic movie from you guys?
Forrest Gump.
Forrest Gump? And so then I guess the main character you would think of in Forrest Gump would be?
Forrest Gump.
Forrest Gump. So what we are going to do is we're going to call Misty.
Misty.
Misty, back in here, and we are going to do an interpretive dance of Forrest Gump, and we're going to see if she can figure it out. Cool? Ready?
Yeah.
Can I get a number between 1 and 20?
9. 11.
9. I heard 9. Can we get Misty back in here? Come back in, Misty! Misty! Misty!
Yeah!
That's my girl.
So, Misty, what we've gotten from the audience is a movie. Okay, we've gotten a really great movie, and what we are going to do is we are going to do an interpretive dance of this movie. Mm-hmm. You can sit right here in the middle and witness it. We're going to do an interpretive dance of this movie, and you are going to tell us at the end of the dance what movie we were doing.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
You ready? And this is interpretive dance number 9.
I hope she knows.
Yeah.
And his name was
Forrest Gump.
I just forget that.